Wilbur Rochella. Representing the New York Jets, our owner, CEO, Woody Johnson. General Manager, Mike Tannenbaum, and President, Neil Black. Also joining us are Hall of Famers, Joe Namath and Don Maynard. As well as former teammates and Curtis's with the Jets, Ray Nickens, Victor Green, and Fred Baxter. Representing the Pro Football Hall of Fame is Vice President Joe Horrigan. And kicking off our ceremony is the President of the Pro Football Hall of Fame, Steve Perry.
Ladies, Curtis Martin's outstanding contributions to pro football earned him the highest honor that a pro football player can achieve, but he was enshrined into the Pro Football Hall of Fame in Canton, Ohio. Now there are three things that symbolize the elite and exclusive status of being a member of the Pro Football Hall of Fame. The first is the Hall of Fame gold jacket that Curtis received in Canton. The second is the bronze bust that is placed on first permanent display for all the world to see. And the third is this Hall of Fame ring, which we present to Curtis today. So Curtis, on behalf of all of your fans in this stadium and your fans throughout the country,
the sculpture was handcrafted by New York Jets alumni George Knock, who was also joined.